Well, hello everyone, welcome back to Kazakhstan and a road construction project. We're getting towards the end of my trip and we dropped it on this one, and Kanat is the road superintendent. First we went over the project and saw a graphical depiction of that. We looked at his yard, which is actually very flat, very smooth. We've had a lot of rain lately, so it's been a little difficult, but the yard is kept very clean, very organized. So I always look for those things right off the bat. And then when we went over to the main building, really cool. They had great visual controls down below. So one for the dispatcher, the mechanic, and then the first aid. So when you walk up to the building, just through visual pictures, you know exactly where you need to go. And then he took me over to the showers, which is really cool, because in the past they haven't had showers. And now they have these really nice clean showers. The workers can come in and take care of themselves. It's just a great thing. It's respect for people. This is all the used oil area. They have that clearly marked out, great processes and a place to pressure wash the trucks. They have everything cleaned up and organized there. Just really well thought out. They've got this new machine that takes their productivity from 600 meters a day to a kilometer. Huge improvement. We're going to see that out on the road.
So when I come back in October, we only have two goals. We want a great Kanban system.
Right?
A great Yokotan. The transmission of information. So what is your name?
My name is Askar Kanban.
What is your name?
Yokotan.
Okay. Yes?
Yes.
So this idea right here,
эта идея
Айдар
ее придумал. Это супер просто идея, потому что она элегантная, она простая, и она сокращает нагрузку на рабочего. Она повышает качество, это быстрее позволяет работу делать более безопаснее. Все насчет этой идеи, насчет этого улучшения, это просто совершенство. Это вот как раз вот то, что Лин должен делать. Должен делать работу легкой и давать нам улыбку. Когда я вижу, смотрю это, мне дает улыбку, и даже тем более, когда я работаю.
So we saw how they find the leak now with that very innovative jig. Now they've created a jig to actually repair the tire that makes it very simple. They don't have to hold on to anything, very simple. And then the only thing is he had to walk to get the grinder right here. And I said, no, the grinder should be right where you're working. You shouldn't have to go walk away. So they're going to correct that. And then he starts to grind it, hands free. He's not working hard. The process is clean. He can do quality work without struggling. And this is exactly the way every process should be. These guys are just nailing it. Everywhere you turn, there's another great example of the way they're implementing continuous improvement to make life easy and fun.
Там 50-20%, 30%.
Где-то около 50-60%.
50-60%.
50-60%. So here's the question.
Вот вопрос.
Айден says to you.
Айден Жумадилович придет к вам и скажет, знаете, Лин — это большая ошибка, вот знаете,
no
неправильно. Мы Пола Вейкерса, мы вообще уволили, как бы все. Продолжайте работать, как когда раньше работали.
Раз так нам удобно, мы так дальше будем работать.
And say, if this is convenient for them, they will continue working this way.
Even if Айден says, don't do it.
Даже если Айден Жумадилович скажет, забудьте про Лин.
Потому что
no matter who says.
Нам удобно.
Because this is convenient for us.
Yes. Right on. Then it's in here. They know. Good. Айден, I promise I'm not trying to create a coup here or anything.
Айден Жумадилович, Пол обещает, что он не пытается здесь сделать переворот Бейкера.
Just happy that they really like Лин.
Просто я счастлив, что они занимаются Лином и им нравится Лин.
Я люблю Лин!
So all their oil and oil filter storage. Wow, this is very nice. Very good. Oh, so this is where they do the repair work. Yeah, very nice. All their tools laid out. Nice bench, good lighting. Good. Excellent. Very nice. So let's ask this gentleman, does he like the way this is? Why?
Потому что что?
С Лином работает.
А почему с Лином вам нравится работать?
Нормально. Организовано.
Организовано? More organized.
And why is more organized better?
А почему хорошо, когда лучше организовано?
Удобно. Вот интересный вопрос. Конечно, это лучше. Когда мне хорошо, значит лучше.
Вам хорошо с этим?
Работает, да.
He likes the job better.
He likes the job better. Yeah. Wow, that's good. Very good. Отлично.
Вот. На данный момент. И нам это стало легче. Мы уже с применением вот вообще лин культуры вообще у нас на производстве. Вот 3S, все. Мы сейчас нам легче стало. Мы просто нам сказали, приедем сегодня. Мы ничего не делаем. Мы не готовимся к этому мероприятию. Мы просто работаем своим
чередом.
А у нас до этого было, мы готовились, где-то чистоту набирали, где-то склады чистили, где-то ну, такие моменты были.
Before the
тоже
day.
Объясни.
Yeah. One day before, and they preparing everything that everything should.
А сейчас нам легче стало?
Ну, если бы он сказал, вы верните вот так,
как все. They don't need to. So they before they would spend a day before preparing everything. Yeah, now they don't even need to. Everything's ready now.
Yes.
Just in time. So one more time.
Вы вернулись бы к тому, что у вас было раньше?
Никогда. Нет.
Никогда!
Никогда!
Yeah!
Before the workers were working here,
мусор,
and they had a lot of trash coming.
Right.
Yeah, and they had to remove it outside. They put this little
right.
bin.
А мы сейчас хотим сделать лапти сюда.
Сейчас мы сюда. Oh, they want to do the
a little shoot.
Yes.
Yeah,
so it directly goes into
perfect. Perfect, perfect. Yeah. So this is reducing the spaghetti trail. They're not walking outside.
What is it's just all, it, spaghetti,
the whole process just happens.
То есть не нужно будет как бы относить это. They don't have to sweep it.
That's right. Exactly. This is a good process. It automatically takes care of itself. You don't have to add more motion, more transportation. Excellent. Отлично. Perfect for safety here. The red tread, yeah, to differentiate. So it's safer walking up. Great job. The interesting thing that I'm finding is that as the lean leaders in this company, all the passion for lean, it must make your job easy.
Да, наверное, как бы она делает вашу работу легче, да? То, что вы
же все
конечно, yes.
Правда?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like you're not grinding to do any work. It's just everybody wants to do
it. Вам не нужно как бы всех там заставлять, да? Все прям уже хотят этим заниматься.
Wow, that's incredible. You guys are doing a great job.
Вы супер работу проделали.
Thank you. Отлично.
Спасибо. Отлично. We're asking for all these folders.
So they have these documents and all the folders.
So everyone can just come here and fill in the necessary.
So they just pull this out, right? They just pull this out?
Да, они сами вытаскивают.
Wow, that's very good. Great process.
Очень хороший процесс.
Great. Well done. Yeah. Yeah.
We dropped into the GPS office where we saw how they were able to track all their vehicles. So if somebody takes off somewhere and goes to another location, or they need trucks in another area, they can easily reroute them and monitor and manage their resources much more effectively. So it's really cool. And then as we were there, we got a message from KKK. They started their first day of lean. So needless to say, these guys are on fire for lean. This is where the first laboratory was set up for testing concrete and asphalt, was in this laboratory. Now they have just tons of these all over the place, and all of them are very uniform and very standardized, but it turns out this is where a lot of the ideas came from. They started shooting videos, everybody saw them, and the rest is history. So we're just going to walk through real quick. I'm going to highlight some of the cool things. This is his bath that he soaks him in for about 30 days. He has to keep him moist the whole time. He's reduced the size of that. He's come up with some really cool jigs to be able to manipulate the concrete in there. So that's worked out really, really well. Well, the one thing I always say about lean is it makes work simple and fun. And they came up with really clever ways to do their work. Normally, to cut a pile in half for testing, they had to do it this way. But not them. They came up with a much better way, way more innovative. They just created an aluminum cross. They just stick it in the center, and it separates it instantly, consistently, improves the quality, the speed, the simplicity. Everything is improved as a result of this simple jig. It's just really special when you see people come up with all these clever ideas. And this laboratory has come up with idea after idea after idea. And there you go, you're done. Just push it down, push it apart, and everything's perfect. Now, underneath this table, which is on wheels, they have a little flip-down edge there so you can sweep all the debris off when you're done. They've got a little turning Lazy Susan with all their tools set up, which is really, really cool. So someone could sit down in a chair, be working, writing down the information, have all the tools there. The best thing is, notice all their carts are on wheels. We love when we see that stuff. We have the flexibility. They completely get it. And I can't imagine what it's going to look like in 8 weeks when I come back again, because they just keep getting better and better and better on everything they do. They are killing it. BI, you are killing it.
All the screen rings that came from this laboratory.
We have questions, yeah, at, we have pictures.
How they have pictures, they have pictures.
Yeah,
look at the way, yeah, look, at the way. Yeah, look at, wow. And then this is first generation?
Каждый раз было улучшение.
Yeah, the second generation.
Yeah, second generation.
И пришли к этому.
And now, the
beautiful, четыре-пять стадий.
Шестая, five. Yeah,
yeah, yeah, let's go over and look at the other pictures. He was showing me other pictures of what the laboratory used to look. Right here. So this is the way it used to look. Look at this dingy laboratory. Crazy. This is the way it used to look, and then this is the way it looks now. Look how incredible this is. That's why we have Casca. Yeah, wow. Look at this. Before, and now, after. And look how beautiful this place is. It's just incredible. Wow. Krishna! Jaksa! First version, working on the floor. These are the workbenches. This is how they mixed everything. Yes, look at, yeah. They did a great job on documenting the before and after. Look at this. Look how much harder they're working. Oh my gosh, look at this. The best thing they did was show the before,
yeah,
pictures.
Yeah.
They are, supposed, tell them they are the shining star. The shining star of what it's supposed to be looking like.
Я бы хотел бы сказать, что это уже четвертая, пятая стадия улучшения.
Not only are their improvements great, but the fact they documented the before and after is exactly what they need to do. So you go from that to this magical place that we are in right now.
To increase the,
yeah,
the,
yeah, wonderful. The ventilation, air, and then look at this. Just doesn't get any better than this. Wow.
A red special, be careful.
A red special, I see. So the colors mean something. What does the gray mean again? What does the blue mean? Can you help me?
Чем каждый цвета, за что отвечает? Можете
еще сказать? То есть вот эти вот рабочие наружу, как столы, они здесь всегда в центре. Uh-huh. Они перемещаются. То, допустим, мне нужно сделать здесь граммометрический состав.
Oh, look at, they roll it right up to it. Look how great this is. Oh, genius. Flexibility. Flexibility. Tell him I say, best laboratory in the world. Best laboratory. Better than the United States. Better.
Better, man.
Great job. Wow. Makes me cry. So happy. I look at the nice little shovel to do it with it every day. Look at the process here. Oh my gosh, this is magic. Okay, it's crowded, yes. Crowded, right. So the first thing you have when you walk into the office, they have a 3D model of where everyone's sitting, pictures of them, and then their business card right here. So if you need to contact them, genius.
This is before,
and then this is the office now, which is very, very neat, organized, everything shadowed everywhere. Just really well done. And this is before.
See the girl walking in right now, getting behind the desk. Her name is Bota. I just met her, and she is unbelievable. Watch,
wow,
what she
very
says.
Nice. Do you like it better this way?
Well,
Why? Did she say, of course?
We have 5 stages.
Tell me.
5 stages. Look how alert she is.
The ghosts, the standards.
She has photos of everything, the entire improvement process.
What was good?
Used to be like this on that wall.
Yes.
Then she adds color coding
now
to
color
it.
Coding. Very much easier.
Of
course. My new motto is think like Boda.
So I have 3 questions for you. When you first learned about Lean, did you like it or not like it?
Вам понравилось или вам не понравилось?
Когда только...
Это первый раз.
Почему? Мы как бы понимали 5S, а так вообще как внедрять особо мы не понимали.
Но вам сразу сначала понравилось, да?
Конечно.
Yes, from the beginning you liked it.
Oh, you liked it from the beginning?
Wow.
Вам сначала понравилось, да?
Конечно.
Oh, that's unusual. Well, most people say, I don't want to
change. It is. In the beginning, people kind of resist, but not photo.
Мне понравилось, может, потому что Оскар как бы нам донес то, что мы хотели услышать.
The reason she liked it is because Oscar did a really good job.
Where's Oscar?
This is the best. She gives credit to someone else.
Он нам показал все.
He showed everything.
Yes! Pastia.
Last year,
He showed it. You got on the shop floor and showed him.
This is the most beautiful part of Lean, when people give credit to other people, and Boda did that. And then look at again, Oscar gives credit to them, my students, my amazing students.
Okay, so here's question 2. I only have to ask you 2 questions.
Еще 2 вопроса осталось.
So, well, three questions. So, do you like Lean?
Вам нравится Lean?
Нравится.
A little?
Чуть-чуть?
Нет, даже не чуть-чуть, а больше наверняка,
потому
что это, да, как бы сокращение времени, сокращение потери.
Time,
I don't have to ask a question, she's already answered. I was going to ask her why.
Вам даже вопросов задать не нужно, вы уже сами отвечаете. Я хотел спросить, почему, а вы уже ответили.
Time,
ну, если вы хотите, я могу еще показать,
которую мы,
Yeah, I want to know more, but I want to have one more question.
Я хочу все посмотреть, но еще один вопрос просто.
So Aiden comes in here.
Если я дежурный делаю, сюда придет.
And Aiden says, "Stop. What's your name?"
Как вас зовут?
Бота.
Бота? Бота. Бота. Stop doing lean.
Он скажет, прекратите заниматься.
No more lean. Go back to the way.
Я бы сказала, конечно, я бы сказала нет, потому что совершенствование своих планирования, внедрения, она мне как бы больше нравится. Я бы как бы объяснила для себя, что это мне лучше для производства и для себя же.
For production and for me.
Great job.
Amazing Bota.
Bota's even doing it here. She's got her purse there and everything. So Bota, do you do lean at home?
Bota, вы дома лином занимаетесь?
Дома лином, конечно же, занимаюсь, потому что
of course.
Чистота, порядок, совершенствование тоже, конечно же, потери
clean, order,
и для дома,
order,
потому что мы по вечерам только бываем, конечно, охота, чтобы
все подрывать.
Вы как бы заражены лином, да?
You have lean sickness.
У вас лин как бы болезнь.
Да.
I love it. She is fantastic.
You're the poster child for BI Group.
Вот вы как это, вы на обложку журнала BI Group.
We're gonna put your picture everywhere.
Ваши фотографии везде поставим.
Now watch what she does.
Просто супер работа.
Линда, это работа локой.
Ну, спасибо вам, спасибо моему руководителю, конечно,
thanks
это он
you,
меня
thanks
показал.
To you and
look at what she does, she starts thanking everyone.
She is
the ultimate student and lean thinker. Everyone working together, it's magic.
Great job.
Never forget this moment, because this
yes.
is what's going to happen to BI.
For Aiden too, yeah?
Wow.
Make Aiden proud.
Make Aiden proud.
Ну, конечно же.
All right. So this is before, okay? You want that or you want this? Wow. Transformation at the BI Group. All everything hung up with all their names on it for their helmets. Set. Yeah. We're going to see, okay, we're going to see a magical process. This was before, right here. And now, this is what happens. So we have documents that come in that need approval and signing.
Okay.
You do translate as we're going. Okay. So now he looks at his he goes through, and he looks where he has to sign, approves them.
And he
signs the documents, and then he determines if anybody else needs to sign them.
Определяет, нужно ли кому-то еще расписаться и кому нужно расписаться.
And let's push it around really quickly for the video here, okay? Right? So he signs his documents. So then he takes them and he determines who needs to sign them in addition. Right? Engineering or whatever. He puts the right color sticker in there, and then an engineer comes in, sits down, goes to the pile, finds his color, right? Sits down, signs his document, puts the sticker back so it can be reused, signs his documents, and this is a beautiful example of flow going through and great visual control. They go back in the pile, and he's done. And then these are the finished documents that have been signed. So you can walk in here in a minute and see what the burden is, what the flow is, and how it goes around. And before, they had a chaotic process. There was no process. And now, who says lean doesn't apply in the office? It applies everywhere. Yeah, look at both of them. Yeah, right on. It applies everywhere. We've got a really nice Eisenhower matrix right here.
Eisenhower тоже используется.
This is urgent and important.
Срочные и важные у нас есть дела.
Right? This is urgent and no, this is important, but not urgent. And this one down here is urgent but not important. And this one is neither urgent or important. So he always looks on his board and he does this one first, this one, then this one, and this one. So he's never sidetracked by these unimportant and not urgent projects. Very clear visual. Excellent job.
Super работа.
Отлично.
То есть люди подходят к Полу и просят подписать книжки.
И
они уже стали очень умными.
И
они понимают все, что все является процессом, и даже то, как подписывать книги. Но я плохо очень могу русские имена, казахские имена записывать. Я плохо вижу, я плохо слышу, вообще понимаю. И они сразу, люди подходят и сразу готовят вот такие стикер-бумажки, они сразу пишут там, что нужно подписать. Потому что все является процессом.
Они даже
стрелку ставят.
And then they put it right there.
Стрелку туда, где они хотят, чтобы Пол расписался.
And I know exactly
и он знает имя и знает точно, куда нужно
расписаться.
И где они хотят, чтобы Пол расписался.
And everything's a process.
И все является процессом.
And lean is fun.
И лин это весело.
All right.
So before they gave the application to this technical service and the technical supervision. And after that, this technical service, they called the laboratory, they did the recorded the information, and the engineer was also recording.
So this application, the whole process took about 1 hour, maybe more.
And после этого мы создали группу WhatsApp.
After that, they made a WhatsApp group.
Где у нас находится?
Где
у нас находится?
Love WhatsApp.
Yeah. Где у нас находятся все?
And they have all the participants.
Right.
И каждый может видеть лаборатория, тот же вот геодезия.
They all can see like where everyone is.
И каждый видит заявку.
They all see this application.
Все заявки подаются.
All the applications are here.
У нас есть архив, где мы можем видеть, где какая заявка была.
We also have the archive where you see all the applications are.
So we went from an hour to how long does it take?
И сейчас сколько из часа?
Это занимает буквально минута.
About a minute.
We love those improvements
at
that big. Way to go. And this is called Yokotan.
It is called Yokotan.
Mr. Yokotan.
Сергей Йокотанович.
Where's Kanban? Come over here. We got Yokotan.
И Оскар Канбанович.
This is Yokotan and Kanban. By,
Kanban.
Great job. Everybody
Super работа, молодцы,
hey,
Mr. Yokotan.
Laboratory. So very cool. So this is the old-fashioned way they used to do it. It took an hour. They made an old-fashioned video. That's how creative they are here.
Вот видео,
this
типа,
is great.
Старая съемка,
and now you're
going to
show me the
то.
New way. Now fast forward. Now the new way. Check this out. on your phone, instantly know what's going on. So from an hour to a minute.
Сейчас они до минуты сократили процесс.
What is that, a 6,000% improvement?
Это сколько? Это 600% улучшения?
That's crazy. Wow. I always like to say thank you, Steve Jobs, for giving me this amazing tool.
Он всегда благодарит Стива Джобса.
Wow. B.I. Group, you rock, man. You are geniuses.
B.I. Group, вы просто гений.
Okay.
So there you go, another amazing day at the B.I. Group in Kazakhstan. Our trip's almost over. These people are killing it.